Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone.
I know you've got a lot on your mind, but that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you. You're nearly there, Peter.
I got it, Mom.
Thanks, baby.
Another headache?
Just a little one. Stop worrying. It's fine. Just took me by surprise.
I wish I could help.
I know you do. Some things, Peter, they're not yours to control. I better get that prescription before the pharmacy closes. Stay out of trouble till I get back, okay? Be good. I know that's not always easy for you.
Aww. Where's the fun in that?
Being good can be fun too.
Give me one example.
I'll get back to you on that. I'll be back soon.
Hey, Pete.
Hey, Mr. Pinkle.
Here to get that mixtape copied?
Yeah.
Sure is a nice thing to do for your mom. How's she doing, anyway?
Well, she's not doing so well.
I'm sorry to hear that, Pete. Well, I'm sure this is going to make her feel a lot better. Music's got some powerful mojo. Both sides? Come back in about an hour, and it'll be ready.
Hey, Petey! You make that mix for your boyfriend?
I made it for your mom.
Watch it, or you'll be swallowing your own teeth. Afraid I'm gonna break it again?
You afraid I'm gonna hit you again?
Listen to you. Pretending you got balls. Hey, how's that lip doing? Give me that. What are you doing here anyway? You don't have money. Everyone in town's talking about it. Your mom can't even pay her medical bills. She's been going door to door asking for help like some pathetic loser. She's probably off looking for change in the sewers right now.
Don't make me hit you.
Oh, you're threatening me now? Go on, Take a swing.
I won't even feel it.
You gonna cry now? Huh?
Uh-oh.
Hey, stop! I didn't mean what I said. I'm sorry.
Peter!
Please stop!
What did you do? Peter, answer me.
He was saying mean stuff about you, about our family. I did this for you, Mom.
I don't care what he said. Those are just words. And this is the last thing I ever would have wanted. Are you okay?
I think he might have broken my jaw.
We talked about this, Peter. You promised me you wouldn't fight. And look what you did to that poor boy. I can't believe you.
Mom? Mom!
Oh, God. I'll call an ambulance.
So close, Peter.
What the? How did I get home?
Gamora!
Went harder.
Hey. Are you okay? 'Cause this temple is really messing with my head.
Hello, Gamora.
You can do better than that.
What the hell is wrong with you, Gamora? You could have killed me. Come on, this isn't fair. I don't have a sword.
Nebula. You need to be aware of everything around you. Perception's just as important as strength and speed.
None of them are important when I'm stuck here. I want to use what you've taught me somewhere outside of this room. I'm sick of just doing the same thing over and over, every single day.
Be patient, Nebula. You'll get your chance soon enough.
So now I need patience, too? Looks like you've lost your touch.
Hardly.
A little impressive.
Just a little.
I can't. Gamora, you're hurting me.
Ah!
Father!
Nebula, you have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora?
I do. She's come a long way.
What a pleasant surprise. Perhaps being bested by your sister recalled the importance of humility. I have a mission for you. You will go to a Kree outpost on the planet of Phalion. There you will find General Tarval. He has come into possession of something I require. A device. Gamora, you will fetch the device for me. You, Nebula, you will kill the General.
Thank you, Father. I promise you, I will succeed.
I know you will, daughter. Gamora, you were always my favorite, but you have become cold, distant, forcing me to look to Nebula to tighten the slack.
Father, I don't think this is a good idea. Nebula isn't ready. She's impulsive, reckless.
Do not question my judgment. You have lost any confidence I had in you. Go and prepare. You will head out immediately. And Gamora, I know you no longer care, but if you fail, your sister will pay for your missteps. Tell Nebula I wish to speak with her.
Is everything all right? What's going on? I couldn't hear you, but Father, he didn't look happy.
Everything is fine. Don't worry about it.
Everything's fine. That's not what it looked like.
Nebula! Come here!
This is it. My chance to prove myself. Or fail miserably.
Don't worry, Nebula. I've got your back.
No. I've got to do this myself. It's what I've been training for. I won't let Father down. Let's just do this.
Nebula!
Nebula! Nebula, are you all right? Are you hurt?
Why?
Why did you do that?
What?
I had him. That was my kill and you took it from me! Father will be so upset with me.
I won't tell Thanos, I promise. We'll keep it to ourselves.
Father. Give me the device.
Nebula, what are you doing?
You took my kill. Give me the device in exchange. Give it to me. Now! I'm not asking here. Do it! Gamora.
Fine. Here. Hey, it's going to be fine. We're going to be okay.
Was trying to snap you out of it before you killed me.
Well, that's not the way to do it.
Well, apparently it was. Stop. Stop slapping me. Stop it. Okay. Uncle.
Don't do that again. I don't know what happened. One minute you and I were walking into the temple, and the next
I know.
Wait, were you... Did you see all that? My memory?
Are you okay?
I never wanted to think of that time in my life again. I've really been trying to let Nebula go. But seeing that... She thought I was being selfish, taking away everything she worked so hard to achieve. That's why she turned on me. And why she'll never forgive what I did.
I saw what happened. You were just trying to protect her. You can't blame yourself for that.
I'm not so sure. That last moment, it became everything. All I remembered of her. There were times we were happy, despite Thanos, despite everything. We had each other. Maybe I could have done more. Been more honest with how I was feeling. Stopped just seeing her as someone I needed to protect.
Gamora, she didn't want your help. She wanted to prove herself on her own, even if it meant hurting you.
I know, but... Nebula is who she is because of me. That hatred, that coldness, her inability to trust anyone. She is Thanos' daughter. Who else could she be after I betrayed her? I failed her.
Listen, you are my friend, and I don't make friends with failures, okay?
I don't think that's true.
Look, the point is, no matter what you did in the past, I will always stand by you. You're awesome. I'm proud to call you my friend.
That is so cheesy.
I know, but I think I've made my point. Now, come on,
Let's figure out why the Forge brought us here before things get even more. Weird. Oh, man. My mom loved this song. She played that record non-stop.
Peter, wait. This place, it seems to be using our memories against us. We don't know what we'll find inside, or why it's been drawing us here.
Yeah, well, if anything goes wrong, you'll be here to protect me, right? You're not saying anything, and it's super worrying. Gamora, seriously?
Recognize this place?
Yeah. This is where my mom... This is where I saw her last.
I don't know what all this means, Peter. But I hope somehow you get your mom back.
Yeah. I hope so, too.
She's your family. Your real family. I know how much she means to you.
That looked so, so painful. Are you okay?
Yes. Now that you are here.
Not your mom, right?
Definitely not.
You came for me. After all these... Ooh, what are these? They're very shiny.
Hey, over here.
Peter Quill... really here. It's been centuries. No, millennia.
The name's Star-Lord, baby.
Oh, I see. Star-Lord baby.
No, it's just, it's Star-Lord. Legendary outlaw. Why does this never work?
You may call me Mantis. Whoa! Thank you. May I borrow that? Your gun. It will only be for a moment.
Yeah. That's not gonna happen.
Very well, then.
Wow. Didn't see that coming.
It is so wonderful to be free of that tomb. No longer trapped in my own mind. Alone. You are truly the hero the legends foretold. So brave and handsome. Though perhaps not in the classical sense.
What?
Ha! You must have many questions for me.
Why were you locked in here?
So that you could find me. Not very helpful. I have been waiting for you all this time. The moment you touched the forge, I knew you were the Celestial One, that you could free me. So I reached out to you the only way I could, through your memories. The ones most vivid to you. But you must understand, I had no control over them. Oh no. That is not what I wanted at all. I am so sorry. I truly did not know you'd feel so violated. I'd hoped you would feel glad to see her again. I did not mean for my abilities to hurt you.
Though...
You are offended.
How could you possibly know how he feels?
I can show you, angry lady. Oh. No. Never mind. May I show you? Please. I mean no harm. Watch. Star-Lord Baby is filled with pride over your friendship.
Hey! Stop. Okay, what's inside me is for me and me alone to stress out about, okay?
Oh no. He's getting flustered. Did I say the wrong thing? It's been a long time since I've communicated with anyone.
No. You... we're spot on, and that's the problem. Listen, people don't often want to hear the truth about themselves, okay?
Oh.
Yeah.
I understand. Everyone is a liar.
Pretty much.
You see, I am an empath. I can read the emotions of others. It is my duty to help the Celestial One decide the fate of the Forge.
Sounds important.
And introducing her to the others might be... really fun.
Who should we try on first?
I got just the one.